We've received confirmation that our local plan has been found sound and we can now get on with delivering the well-managed and well-planned housing that our communities need. It's very disappointing that it has taken so long for the government inspector to produce the final report. It's well over 4 years, which I understand is one of the longest local plan examinations in the country. But we do now have the opportunity to build affordable housing with the right infrastructure that we need for the people who live and work here.
What will Cambridge be like in 2031? We'll wait and see. But we have a city local plan to give guidance to that development of the city. One of the significant aspects from the city's point of view is the 40% social housing on housing sites above 15 units. We also have 25% social housing within developments of between 11 and 15 units, which is new. But on the whole, we're very pleased that it's finally been approved, and obviously we will use that to develop the city and to apply a strategic sort of overview to development as it occurs.